Namaste, welcome to my channel Pharma Knowledge Forum. In this session, I am going to discuss a bird's eye view on purity, potency and assay. In this session, you will learn what is purity, what is potency, what is assay, how purity is calculated, in which case purity is applicable, how potency is calculated, in which case potency is applicable, what is the difference between purity, potency and assay. Purity. Purity is a qualitative content of any drug substance or any chemical. It is generally determined by chromatography technique like GC and HPLC. All the peaks present in the chromatogram are integrated to determine the purity. This means that in addition to the main analyte peak, the peaks of the impurities are also integrated. Purity is calculated by following formula: 100 minus sum of impurities present in the chromatogram. Please keep in mind only those impurities are considered for calculating the purity having value more than or equal to quantitation limit. Let us take a chromatogram containing main analyte peak. Apart from main analyte peak, there is also impurities peak. Some of the impurities having value more than QL, but some of the impurities having value less than QL. Hence, for calculating the purity, only those impurities will be considered having value more than QL. Hence, only these peaks, these two peaks will be considered for calculating the purity here. Purity is applicable for both sample and standard. Now question, what is potency? Potency is the exact quantitative content of a drug substance or any chemical. Every organic impurities, inorganic impurities, residual solvent, water, counter ions, etc. taken into account while calculating the potency. Potency is applicable only for primary reference standard, that is PRS. Formula for calculating potency is purity minus sum of inorganic impurities, residual solvents, water or air counter ions if applicable. Now question is, what is assay? Assay is quantitative content of main analyte, that is a drug substance or any chemical. It is calculated using external standard of known potency using chromatography technique like HPLC, GC, mass spectroscopy technique or UV spectroscopy technique or volumetric solution of known strength using chemical titration method. So far, you have learned purity, potency and assay. Now, I am going to explain the same using case study. Case study. This is the known drug paracetamol. This is the paracetamol peak. And this is one of the impurity 4-aminophenol. This is the only impurity having the value more than quantitation limit. Other impurity having the value less than detection limit or quantitation limit. And hence those impurities will not be considered in purity calculation. Now question is, how purity will be calculated, how potency will be calculated, how assay will be calculated. Purity of paracetamol will be calculated 100 minus 0.3%, in this case 99.7%. Potency of paracetamol will be 99.7 minus sum of sulfated as residual solvent and water. Assay will be calculated using external standard of paracetamol. This is the test peak, that is paracetamol peak. This is the external standard paracetamol peak. Hence, paracetamol will be calculated area of test divided by area of sample peak into dilution of standard peak divided by dilution of sample peak into 100. That is all about this session. Write at least one of your learnings in the comment section. I am on mission to train more and more pharma professionals by sharing my skill-based knowledge. But If you join my channel, then only I can help you. Subscribe and hit the bell to see new lecture on each Sunday. Let us see you in next session.